The Sea Battle by Günter Grass. An American aircraft carrier and a Gothic cathedral simultaneously sank each other in the middle of the Pacific. To the last, the young curate played on the organ. Now aeroplanes and angels hang in the air and have nowhere to land.